Hello and welcome back to GBA Let's Play, where we play the jewels and the junk of Nintendo's most advanced system. That's right, it's the Let's Player today, so we're doing Castlevania again. In the arena. We have three hallways to go down, no idea what either of them do. Love the music here. So we're going to go first hallway first. These guys hurt a lot. These guys are also hard to hit. Shit, I'm also about to die. Okay. Muramasa. Aha! That's how you do this. Takes forever to smash through this wall, but eventually it'll happen. There we go. Getting this rhythm down. I was. There we go. Got it. Ow. Ow. That's it? Just a suit? Okay. But it does increase my damage a bit. What about this Muramasa? Nope, terrible. Actually, let's check how fast it swings. Same speed. Right, that's what Axe Armor does. Just gonna try and avoid these guys. Ow. Yeah, that's working. Okay, we made it out, and we beat it, so we can go fucking save. Shut the fuck up. Okay, that certainly happened. Don't know what that thing in the background means, but I'm not gonna care. Oh, come on, stop with the fucking stone and... Okay, that happened. See, this is why we save constantly. So we're going into areas like this bullshit. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Let's see if I can get a better... Because Durga's not really helping me here. I'm gonna try Flame Demon. Aha! Suck it. Suck it, Killer Mantle. Stop it. I'm a stun lock. Fucking hell. Okay. Skeleton's what I want, I think. Because that just lets me strike in the air. Also, I should probably, rather than Undyne, I should get Minotaur, because that helps my strength out. Get on the butt. Okay, come on. Okay, we're just gonna... through that area without, like, other things. Got it. Okay, no idea how I'm supposed to get through that area, but whatever. Let's go try the boss, I guess. Oh, is this? Oh, did we finally get the giant bat power-up? Sweet. Yep. Oh, this guy is tough. All his hands are invulnerable, apparently. Oh, I gotta strike his eye. Ow. Come on, I'm trying to walk through there. Okay. All right. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to hit your eye. Stop being a fuckboy. Also stop stopping me from getting to the middle when I'm just trying to hit your fucking eye! Ah! This is gonna be another death situation, isn't it? Ow! Oh, come on! I can't even get close to him! Because his hands just bat me away. Health even has. Oh, thank God. Okay. See, it isn't easy to dodge. Please, just keep doing this for the love of God. Kill him? Did I actually just beat him? Oh, thank God. Okay, thank you. actually just beat him on the first try. I'm okay with that. Aha! Another cutscene with Jay. All his memories came flooding back, what the hell? Your dark power! Oh! A Belmont! Gotcha! Alright then, let's keep going. Because I don't care about you guys. I legitimately do not care about your story. What was the name of the guy? Baylor. Come on! Got it, this area is bullshit. Also, I just realized that I didn't save after beating that guy. Motherfucker! That is why you save. Okay. This is why we save, like, constantly. Also, I gained 2 levels from that guy, I just realized. So, this area is definitely outside of my level range, I think. I beat him once, I'll beat him again. Okay, just gonna wait for a perfect moment to slip in. Yep. I don't know how I beat him the first time, it was a fucking fluke. This guy is difficult. I'm not giving up, though. I beat him once, I can do it again. Oh, I don't even have Minotaur on. Maybe I should switch to the Dead Crusader, though. That helps my con. It helps my defenses. Okay. Come on, let me get in there. And that's not exactly in your best interests. Oh, come on. Like, what the hell? What? I stood up too soon? But alright. Doing better, I think. Ow, come on. Potion. There we go! Okay, we're saving after this one. Got it, yay. Blah, 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 Julius. Yes, blah, 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 okay. Sucks we didn't get the heal up, but again, save point right here. Yeah, we got two levels from that, which is fucking nice. Alright, good, we've actually... Okay, good, we've actually defeated the boss, and we've saved. Took me three tries, but I'll take it. Come on, die already, thank you. Meanwhile, I have a fuck ton of XP. Level 32. Still have no idea what the status means, but you know what? I'll take it. Alright. Okay. It only takes two hits to kill an Arianese. And I need to... There we go. Ah, ow. Okay. Balmung. Okay. Is this literally any... It's still not even any better than Ascalon. Oh well, it'll sell for a fuck ton then. Damn it. Should have healed up, but whatever. That hallway is evil. I'll come back there when I'm, like, super high level. Alright, let's try the bottom hallway. It looks like there's nowhere else to go to get to there. I don't know how you're supposed to do that, but whatever. Let's try the bottom. Keep going until I... Because I think I made it to the end of the bottom hallway once, but then I died. I still need to... I'll see if the... Baylor kidding about that. Eats my mana like nobody's business, but you know what? No, it totally kills everything. Just gonna leave. Alright, we're gonna go back to the heals to the save point. No idea how we're supposed to get through that area, but you know what? We made it through the first area, and that's all I care about. Alright. Yay, 21 minute episode, whatever. Yay! Alright, I hope you guys have enjoyed this another episode of Let's Play Castlevania. GBA Let's Play Castlevania. We'll be back tomorrow, and then we'll be back next week. Basically, we'll just be back until I beat the game, which hopefully I'll be able to 100% it, but I don't... If it gets too ridiculous, I may just be like, no. Yeah. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.